Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2016 Ford Transit Connect. We're going to start up front checking those tires. Great tread, nice set of alloys. And as we come around the exterior, we just want to look for any dents, stings, any major scratches. Driver's side looks good. Coming around the back, no signs of any issues here at the rear. Finishing up on the passenger side. The exterior looks like it's been well maintained. Inside the Ford Transit, you're going to have full power windows and locks. Adjustments here for your driver's seat. It's going to be a black cloth fabric. 53,165 is your current mileage. Your information display up on the dash. You're going to have AM, FM, satellite radio, CD, climate control there in the center. It is an automatic. You've got your 12-volt power port there. You've got multiple power and auxiliary USB ports inside that armrest. Looking at the second row from the driver's side, we've got the captain's chair arrangement here. So we're going to take a quick look over those seating surfaces. Seats look great. You've got rear air control for your backseat passengers, one additional power port, and a really nice wide walkthrough area to get to that rear seating. A lot of headroom in here as well. Quick look in the rear hatch of the Transit. You've got a little additional storage space here at the back, all your original mats for up front. And these back seats can lay down. They've also got some additional pads that will fold out. So basically when these are laid down, the second row is laid down, you actually have a nice bed type area back here in the back. Another look at the second row here from the passenger side. We'll go ahead and come in, take a quick look around at those back seats. And again, those seats do slide, so if we need a little bit more leg room for those third row passengers, you can get it. Up top, we're gonna have our sunshade. We'll open that up in just a moment. We're gonna wrap up in the front passenger seat, taking another look over the seating surface. We're gonna jump in here and take a quick spin around the back. Now that we've got that sunshade open, got a lot of light coming in, really makes it feel nice and airy inside here. And that's going to wrap up your 2015 Ford Transit Connect.